Willowridge taking on Galena Park for second place out of District 11-5A Division II. Amarion Kelly takes the quarterback sneak to the pylon, and the Yellow Jackets go up 14-0. 6 minutes to go in the third quarter, and Raul Gonzalez hands it off to Arturo Garcia, and he is out of here. That's an 80-yard touchdown, and Galena Park goes up 26-0 and goes on to win it 33-0, and will get a home playoff game next week.